This special type of clay in my hand is from the city Longquan. However, in the hands of Chinese arts and crafts masters, this can be turned into exquisite handicrafts and even world-famous artworks.
I'm Mao Zhengcong. I started at 15 years old, and now, 60 多年了，我就做一个事情，就做青瓷。你想把龙泉青瓷提升，你要懂得龙泉青瓷，它最经典的精髓。它就是温润如玉的这种釉色，是不是真正青瓷呢？它是很高雅的东西，不需要做的很多的装饰。所以说后来呢，我就做简了。好，我们觉得有责任把这个继续让年轻人发扬光大，一代瞧一代，年轻人要最好要超越我。工匠精神呢，就是要精心、专心去、用心去做，啊，所以说时间长了以后，用心了以后呢，真正要发挥自己的感悟。青瓷的光环，啊，照亮了我。